parts to the blacksmith. For some reason, my jaw's really hurt. My tongue as well. And here we go. Now to find that place. I hate the camera. Thank you.
forth like a supernatural yo-yo. Maybe the master will make it harder to find those magic egg cups.
They're already hard enough to find. No.
Ah, Herr Fortescue. You are back on the battlefield, yeah? This is good. People say to me, Sturmgar, what do you think of this sword or that axe? But I say to them, nein! Modern warfare is a question of science, the science of shields. I think maybe you should take my shield, yeah? It is magic, Herr Fortescue. Some say it is better to have a magic sword than a magic shield, but I say to you that this is rubbish!
Oh god, I love him!
As long as you use it properly, the shield will make you invincible!
To be honest, I was hoping for a massive tower shield or something like that. No, not murlocs, they're just frogs. Gosh. Do 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 do
shall enter. The shadow demons.
Yeah. Exactly for you. I have this. See ya. Sir Den, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it may allow you to progress through Shadow Demon territory.
What have you done? Once again, the shadow demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you. The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
Up here, there is also at least one! I'm growing my beard again and it's so itchy! Sounds like there's something in there. Okay, so I really am not allowed there. I want that, but I can't. I mean, this is inaccessible. That's the exit. That's where the artifact was. Oh! Thank you. hang on. I think I need to use that here. Let's quickly check. Yeah, I will use it to disable this. Oh. Really? That's gonna be some really big bullshit! Okay, fuck this. There we go. That big chalice will be mine soonish.
Hey! Mr. Fortiske! Oh, I want to talk with you! If this Zorak's so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people, Fortiske? It should be I, Blood Monath, Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You swing her, you throw her. She thirsts for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.
I think I will still go back to the sword because of the range. That range is amazing. Okay, so we now have this, Pulse of the Ancient Dead, and we have that part to... Oh god, they're going to those ruins. If I do this, I might be able to go to a different... to the right side. Oh god.
Cold and dark and reeking of death. We remember an ancient battle fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarek. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Weapons are useless against the heavy armor of the knights. Don't let them shove you in the swamp. That mud will never come out. No, I will never come out of the mud. Hey! This is really how we're gonna do it. Wait, what? Hi, Def! Or Karen.
Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But oh, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue! Don't you too? Thanks to Zarok's meddling, I'm up to my eye sockets and lost souls who've woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound?
Here we go. After this level, it's probably time to go, no? Hey! You fuck! Ugh. Stop flipping the camera! When I'm not asking for it. Let's be... Seriously? What's that for bullshit? Out of 8, fuck. Two lives left. We can't get the chalice like yet. I don't need that gold, that's way too risky. We need one more golden helmet. Thank you. But I because I had a really perfect chance there.
Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who... Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of eggs...
Okay, so he wants the eggs. So I thought he wanted five. Oh, my mistake! Get off here, you tentacle bitch! Flagpole! Yeah, wait. just... Just spawn killing! Love it! I can hear. I heard something. We're just gonna keep throwing this shit though. Except against those. Those, however. Last time it was only one! Then it's not there, or there. So where do I get that last one from? I jumped, you fuck! And then it put you straight at the edge. Got that one. None over there. Thank you. I guess jumping ain't allowed anymore in this game. Come on! Do I need to kill the plants? That I need to do all this jumping again! You're aiming at him, then don't turn your fucking face. The chum. this is gonna be mine. Now I need to find a way out of here. Wait, you're for real? Oh, thank God.
How gracious of you. Makes a change to meet a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Hop aboard.
Then it's hopefully saving and done. Please, for the love of God, give me an extra life and a full health. You're gonna give me gold, aren't you?
Oh, Danielle. I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. Do you fancy a little gamble, like?
Wait, can I go through the gate? I can't go to the right, fuck. Well, I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.